Moisture coming up from the south. Got high pressure off the coast. We got low pressure along a little stationary front down towards the Gulf Coast. And again, all of this adds up to increasing moisture yet again today. So that's likely going to lead to the return of a generous scattering of showers and storms. And this front to the west, as that draws in, that's only going to enhance the chance that we experience more of those even as we go into tomorrow. Tomorrow could end up being quite a soggy day. So today will be a little better than that. So enjoy your dry hours while you have them. That will change as we go a little later today. You can see on our day planner, this reflects this. A few clouds with our sun. A quick warm up today, 70s becoming 80 at lunchtime, 85, and about a 50% coverage of showers and storms coming in from the west and southwest. And a really quick peek at your 7 days shows you a healthy scattering tomorrow, too. Temperatures only in the lower 80s, some of this lasting into Tuesday.